the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out. Football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very... It's Neymar!
Well, I think when you're in that situation, all you can do is tip your hat to the keeper, because that was fantastic.
Again. Well, they could break here. Kimpembe drives it towards the front. Bernat. Shot! Oh! A real chance and a real let-off.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
Ramos it behind for a corner kick. That has been clear. And the shots. Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Sergio Ramos greatly took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
That's been won straight back. Has he found his man? Marco Verratti. Ramos. Idriss Ake. Here it is now, surely! Clear. If anyone is going to break the deadlock, that would be a good time. And here's Kaki! Saint-Germain take the lead.
He's just gone and reminded us yet again of what the threat he carries.
We set high. It's a loose ball. Plays it out to the wing. Goes for the cross. And it's hoisted clear. He's had that close for goal!
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
So far, action at both ends and the team's level. It's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. Ready up and running for the second half.
Paris Saint-Germain can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up. They've played with urgency and purpose. They can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Keeper sends it forward. Kimpembe gets it forward. To safety. And it's Neymar. And here's Kay. Gets it back. Ramos. Now it's Gay. Idrissa Gay goes looking. For throwing. Nice to get it forward quickly. Bernat. Sergio Ramos. Plays it out to the flank. Now short has a pop! That's a real chance miss.
Sergio Ramos has delivered a really costly miss. It could have been their last chance to win it. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal.
To win it back, breaks on here, and time is up, and it's ended in a draw.